Door-to-door solicitation. With school starting up and fundraisers in full swing, not a lot of parents are too sure what the rules are.
There is an ordinance on it.
Three investigates. Thursday at 10.